I got a job working in the coal industry and been here most of my life. If you think that we don't care about having clean water and clean air, we live here too. We're for developing an energy industry that is efficient but is also clean. This is a problem that's so big that it does take government action to solve it.